Witajcie, nazywają mnie Somat Wędrowcem, a to jest kolejny odcinek Dying Light. Powiesz coś nam? Chyba nie, no dobrze. No i właśnie do ich kwater, tego Karima całego ostatnio dotarliśmy.
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing though, no?
I guess I'll have to be.
Tak a propos, to Karim to jest ten cały kryminalista, którego mamy zgarnąć. Ogólnie tutaj nas przysłali. No i my teraz będziemy musieli ich zaufanie wzbudzić. Co jest zrozumiałe, nie? Takim normalnie, to nikomu się nie ufa w takich sprawach, kiedy każdy może cię wysiudać. No dobra.
I can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. After this, he better hand over the drugs. Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.
Więc dobrze, daliśmy raport do Gera i możemy ruszyć dalej.
The wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
Hey, I'm running a special right now.
Jafar?
Oh, Anstero!
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off!
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay, okay! Jesus! You are one of Ryze's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here, here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
Runners, you've got about an hour to get back here or find a safe house. So you better get moving.
Tam kogoś atakują, więc przydałoby się go uratować. Szermierka, co? Szermierka nożem, to jest to.
I'm running errands for Ryze. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antizin. Much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know, I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Świetnie, otwórzmy drzwi. O, fuck.
What the fuck was that? Hey, Kareem, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
All right, you'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
All runners, drop what you're doing and head immediately to the closest safe house. Night is near.
Kurde, wybuchający zombie. Tego jeszcze nie było. Okej, jest. Pokaż kotku, co masz w środku? Uuu. Do krokieta. Kij do krokieta, proszę bardzo. Kurde, policja. Raczej karetka pogotowia, raczej to była nie policja, no dobra. Aj, dobra, nic się nie stało, na całe szczęście. O, tam do nas już idą. Moi przyjaciele. Spoko, idziemy tam. No dobrze, jesteśmy już blisko zadania. Mamy zamknąć jakąś bramę. Przynajmniej na to wygląda. No, zamknijmy. A żeby oni nie mogli tam włazić. No dobrze, też w sumie jakaś opcja. A ty gdzieś też jeszcze jedna jest ta brama. Nie za dużo tego życia już mamy, kurde. Na szczęście z pomocą przyszła apteczka. Tej ogólnie tutaj też złamania te zębiaków czasami są pokazywane, że na ciele, tak jak Motor Kombat. No całkiem sympatycznie, można powiedzieć.
Anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You'll draw the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rye sent me. You Gersel?
Oh, you were for Rye's. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more freaking tell him.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Furkin gonna kick your ass. Do it, Furkin. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the payment or things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us. Kick his ass, Furkin.
Give me a break, Ayla. All right, fine. Here. This is all of it.
Ugh. A real man would have kicked his ass.
Yeah, I'll leave you to it. Sounds like you have bigger problems than money. Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go. At the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
So there's a settlement there?
Head east and you'll find it.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.